is zo incredible, you know. De famous painting by Vincent van Gogh, hè? De Potato Eaters, you know? That in fact, that is that painting is really true, because Dutch people only eat all the day, you know, potatoes and piece of meat and a piece of greenery, you know. There's no fantasy in the kitchen whatsoever. It is always the same food every day. It's very different from New York or San Francisco.
And they eat it at exactly 6 o'clock. The food is the meat and the potatoes and vegetables are on the table.
Ordinary people, you know?
Ordinary people. Yeah, we eat like, you know, at 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock.
Either in a music culture.
Yeah, 6 o'clock.
Is it true he was playing with the first record was Jimi Hendrix? The first record was playing. Your name was standing on the cover.
And you know, it's also like we have a, you know, it's a very tolerant Holland. You know, they have for everything.
Yeah. That is also something. Yeah,
they have. For you know, different cultures, a lot of people come. It's a long tradition because already in 1500 a lot of Jews came here, and then the French Huguenots they came here.
Everybody has an identity here in Holland. We have the Marab people, we have the people from Suriname, and we have Turkish people. And there's a lot, one melting pot of
Because we had all the in the 60s and 70s, you know, we had all the multinationals who all wanted those people to work for them, for the factories and things. But now you see that even the multinationals in Holland, it is it's really nothing compared to the big multinationals all over the world. For instance, Philips is that is going down. There's nothing left of it. Well, it was once a very big
multinational. The culture life of Holland, magnifiek, hè?
But we
don't have people like you or John Lee Hooker or what we have here, Willie Alberti or
Willie Alberti.
Willie Alberti.
Or Rita Corita.
Rita Corita.
That's really
Cory Brockett.
Cory Brockett. For Ronnie Tauber or something.
Ronnie Tauber. Willie Tex.
That's really that's bad, huh? That's bad. We don't have the roots of real music, like the blues or. But also, it was because we have here, when you say about like the television stations.
That's a good example.
There are some three or four television stations. Yeah. They come from.
Television, you have like different.
It's incredibly difficult to.
But there's like different political parties. Yeah. They have votes. Well, they have like members, and that makes the party with the biggest members has more hours of television.
Yeah.
On the telly.
Yeah.
But the queen is unentouched. You can't. The queen in our system is the peak on the Christmas tree, zeg maar.
Not. But she has nothing to do with the television station.
Do you have your president? The queen. But the queen is.
Because the queen is is in the political system, but not but the television system is a political system, but the political system is not the television system. That's maybe difficult for you to understand.
It's also we have a Christian Democratic Party, a bit like a Republican Party in America. Then you have the VVD, which is right wing.
Yeah, but
now
not
works together
not
with
side
the
right wing socialists in America.
And then you have D66, yeah. which is flesh nor fish.
Yes, meat nor fish.
Yeah. No, meat nor fish, nothing
not,
at all.
Not the one yes. thing, middle not
of,
the other
middle
thing.
Of, middle of the
middle
road.
Of the road.
Middle of the
nothing.
Road.
Nothing.
And they, you know, and then there's some Christian parties that don't really matter.
No.
And yes. But they all, they, but there's not really issues like they want this because everybody has work. Or has a system that they get paid. You know, you have, what's it called? Gedoogzone, how do you say it in English?
That you...
you know where...
Allowance.
Allowance, you know.
Area,
you know. How do you say gedooggeleid?
Gedoogwoord.
Junks, you know, and bitch, whores. You know, they can work. They can do their work. And they're in a gedoogzone. That's lot big parts of Holland are a gedoogzone for. Right.
And we are low between the water level. It's yeah. here quack 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 and a frog land.
It's in Holland when you stick your head above the Maaiveld.
Maaiveld, yeah.
Then hop, you know, let's
cut it off.
The corn dig. Yeah.
And some people say that is because we are below the sea level.
Yeah.
When you be something dikes, like Rembrandt, he should couldn't live in this. In this
he
system.
Went to.
We have Karel Appel. All the big Dutch painters are.
Van Gogh went to France, and Appel went to America.
We are marvelous Dutch painters, you know.
You must try a herring sometime, because that's a nice thing
oh,
about
yeah,
this food.
Is all the foreigners that come to Holland, they like the herring.
And you put like it
this. You hold it by the tail and it's raw fish.
Yeah, yeah, I just want to tell you.
It is not
it's
cooked.
Raw. It's raw, raw fish.
It's raw. It's not cooked. It's raw inside. Very special.
And then you
special,
must try your genever with it. A little genever.
Yeah. Genever.
This is from here.
Little, what genever?
Yeah.
You like some Geneva, maybe, yeah. So we can go for a herring or Geneva or...
Wacht even, ik zit net te denken, dan zou ik jullie even kunnen spreken, gewoon...
Niet hier bedoel je?
Ja, even, we have to discuss something a little.
Sorry, we're back, hè?
Nou, we moeten, het probleem is dat we dus even moeten zien wie doet het interviewen bijvoorbeeld. Of wat?
Huh?
Wie doet het het interview? Of
wacht even. Hoor. Welk interview moet je? Welk interview?
Oh, er komt geen interview met hem.
Dat weet ik niet. Dat weet ik niet.
Normaal geen.
Ik weet niet of er een interview. Ik weet niet hoe het is.
Heeft.
Maar dat weet Paulien dan.
Heeft hij een faxje rondlaat gaan?
Paulien. Wacht even. Je gaat even iets. Kom op. First things first.
Ja.
We zitten hier met long hair.
Ja. So far so good, zeg ik nog.
Oké, maar wat nu? Wat
zouden we als we een interview doen? Ga je uit van vraag en vraag?
Ja.
Wat zouden we... Dan moet je iets vragen ook.
Ja. Ja, dat zouden we dan toch op zijn minst dan wel via een faxje van Paulien... gehad moeten hebben.
Ze heeft het gebriefd, maar...
Ze heeft het gebriefd.
Ja, maar als
dat weet je zeker.
Nee,
ja.
Hier dus de dingen.
Ik heb geen brief gehad.
Zie hier. Longen, dat klopt. Vluchtnummers, niks naar het weten dat er niet stond. Ik zie. Dan zou hier gewoon vragen moeten staan, maar dat houdt hier gewoon op.
Dat is wel vervelend hoor. Oei, oei, oei.
Want om nou zelf iets te gaan
Ik weet je wat het is met vragen. Ja. Heb ik altijd moeite.
dat je op een gegeven moment, als ik het goed zeg, niet meer weet wat je moet vragen. Pauline had, had ons gewoon moeten inseinen. En op tijd ook, want ze is sowieso altijd al te laat. Maar in dit geval maakt ze ze gewoon wel heel erg bont, vind ik hoor.
Vind ik wel. Ik ga even praten.
Want je zal zien dat er dan nog geen hotel geregeld is ook of zo voor die man. Weet je?
Hoe laat moeten wij het feestje van ja, wat hoe laat is dat?
Oh shit. Nou, dan mag ik wel naar huis gaan om de hapjes klaar te zetten. Want het is over anderhalf uur gepland.